Hi, welcome back to Move365. Remember to go on to the bio, click the link for the YouTube channel to watch the full length video. Sue asked me some little time ago to show you bits and bobs about setting up spinning bikes and positions on spinning bikes. So I've been very kindly given permission to use this lovely spinning classroom. Setting the spin bike up for your height, your leg length, spine length, etc. is relatively simple. As a rule of thumb, you just want to be comfortable on the bike. But as far as saddle height is concerned, some people like to sort of get their saddle somewhere between the bony bit of your hip, so around about the bony bit, lumpy bit that you can feel on the side of the top of your leg, and the iliac crest, top of the iliac crest, the top of the pelvis, that little bony bit above which is frankly your muffin top. And so it's sort of midway between those two points should give you the capacity to get on the bike, and when the leg is at its, or the pedal is at its lowest point, you should still have a little way to go before you lock out the knee. So there should still be a little bend at that point of the pedal stroke. So a little bit of flexion still on the knee. Just gonna loosen these off so I can get my foot in. There we go. The rest of it comes down to comfort. I do think that you want to have a relatively flat back. So you don't want to feel like you're crouched on the bike. You don't want your spine rounded. So the saddle needs to come far enough back relative to the handlebar position to allow you to adopt a slightly anterior tilted pelvis and a nice little hollow shape here in your lower back. And that should put you in a position when the pedal stroke is going down to have your knee somewhere roughly over the midfoot. So not right over the toes, not behind the heel, but just somewhere in that midfoot area. So that's a comfortable pedal stroke position. The length of the leg is good, and the position of the knee relative to the foot is also good. Handlebars, you can really position them for wherever you're comfortable. The height of the handlebars, again, if you want to do something a little bit more sit up and beg, then that is going to provide you with an easier, more neutral spine position. The lower you want to go, the more you want to replicate that road bike position, the more you're going to have to slightly tilt your pelvis forward in order to maintain that hollow shape, neutral shape in your spine. And really you're just adjusting it to your preference. Obviously you want to make sure that when you get out of the saddle that you're not thumping your knees on the bars, that they're not too close, but play with it. I think that this saddle height is one of the most important aspects. If you're too low, you're not going to get enough power into the stroke, and you will risk hurting your knees. And as I say, with the saddle forward and backward position, if you're too far forward, again, you're going to be a little bit crouched on the bike. You want to feel that you can lengthen out, straighten out the back, create this little hollow shape. So that's bike setup. Next time we're going to do a little bit more about the position on the bike when you're actually riding. Hope that's helpful. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel, click the thumbs up, share with your friends. We're here every day bringing you better health through good movement.